right? I have a buddy, right? I have a buddy, and I was talking to him, and he told me, he goes, I read this article where it says that most geniuses are depressed. And I was like, that's the most roundabout way I've ever heard anyone call themselves a genius. I was like, if you were really a genius, you'd find a better way of doing it. Right? No, but it's true. I think true genius lies in those who know how to make themselves happy, how to get out of a funk. Because no one can not get into a funk. But once you're there, like, what do? Get out of here. That's true genius. Right? And then they get out of it and they're like, oh, I'm only going to be here for a little bit. May as well enjoy it. You know? And then blah, blah, blah. Now, I'm not trying to say I'm a genius. I'm not a genius. All that I figured out is the main reason why I don't kill myself is because everyone that really knows me wouldn't be surprised. They're like, yeah, we saw that coming. Who picked 37? Who bet on 37? Who bet on 37, you lucky son of a bitch? Last time I saw him, he was smiling. That's why I switched with you. I thought I had you, but you had me. Yeah, this is just silly. Life is dumb. You gotta laugh at it. You know, this is stupid. Right? Because here's something. Right? Because here's the thing. Right? Because my dad, he killed himself, which sucked. Because at that time, I really wanted to kill myself. But I couldn't because he killed himself. And then everyone would have thought I killed myself because he killed himself, when in fact I wanted to kill myself before he killed himself. But he was a doer and I'm a procrastinator. So I got stuck here. No, but I'm glad. It was sad. It was sad, really sad, you know? And it sucks. Because this is a thing, right? This is a thing, you know. Twice in everyone's life, you seriously contemplate killing yourself. That's the statistic. And if you haven't yet, prepare for some shit in your life. Because it's coming. Oh, it doesn't let anyone down. Shit will always find you. You know? Yeah. And I, because the shit's going to hit the fan and then you're not going to know what to do. I don't know what to do. No, I just like the term when the shit hits the fan because it makes it sound like someone had to find out that was a bad idea. You know, like someone was just standing in front of an industrial fan with a lab coat and a pile of shit in their hand, some goggles, and they're like, this is for science! Turns out my hypothesis was correct. And next time, I won't have my fucking mouth open when the fan's on. For God's sakes. I gotta go soon, but I don't want it because it's the only time I'm happy.